And then, the third exit, onto Rainbow Boulevard South. The third exit ahead. The exit ahead onto Rainbow Boulevard South.
How much is charged?
In 0.4 miles, right turn onto Blondin Avenue. Next right, and then right turn. The end of the road.
Head onto Niagara River Parkway. Head northeast on Blondin Avenue. Then turn.
Right turn.
At the stop sign, turn right onto River Road.
Proceed about 2 miles to Niagara River Parkway.
At the stop sign.
Hmm?
I mean, not it's traffic light. Traffic.
Make a left and right.
Right. Traffic.
To Clifton Hill.
You can see Canadian side false.